Coming, be ready. Almost loaded.
Don't worry, I'll
moving
fix
to
it.
Next grid.
This is taking way too long.
That.
Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate?
The archaeologists are here.
Already?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
I hate this backward fucking country.
What the heck? I'll investigate.
Status? Coming. Way.
Outpost. On something, we'll advise.
No one here. There's more to do. Get back here. Man down!
This dagger is the key of Shackshell. I found an inscription near it. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. Those worthy shall be sacrificed to the Red Goddess, she of the waning moon and she of the waxing moon, grandmother to all, life taker and birth giver.
Dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police band. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Yorn and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can. Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp?
Back soon?
Come in, base camp.
Probably.
Come in. Are you guys fucking with me?
those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep. Got here 5 minutes ago.
Is it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Like I said, they've been dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight.
Not good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold this gate alone.
What do you figure caused it?
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it. We can't really afford the delay. We're supposed to be securing that wall.
Load it up.
This storm is coming in quick.
This country is
moving to next grid.
This weather is terrible.
This country is terrible.
Warm them.
Hold her off. This is where you've got.
I hope that's all of them.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? The cleansing has begun. Falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Yeah. So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plan.
think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The Crown of Silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhagjaku.
Let's go.
Dr. Pedro Dominguez is an archaeologist and expert in pre-colonial Maya history. My father mentioned him in his notes more than once. That's the lead Jonah and I were following up on when we came to Cozumel. His excavation in Cozumel was one of the last places my father visited before he was killed. If there is a connection, I want to find out what it is. I thought that Dr. Dominguez was only the leader of the local Trinity cell. I never imagined that he would turn out to be the leader of the High Council of Trinity. to find the hidden... be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Howlers. A fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you? The monogram reads PH. F. That has to stand for Percival Harrison Fawcett. This is the flight log from our plane. Miguel made notes about the long-term weather forecast. Warm, hot, and dry for the next 3 days. Highs in the low 30s, mostly clear skies with nothing but light rain expected. Based on his other entries, if Miguel had thought the chances of a severe storm were better than half, he wouldn't have flown us at all. But there was no storm predicted, let alone something serious. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. The plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I need to find something to sharpen it. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Careful, careful.
this will lead. May 30th. This morning we entered uncharted territory, leaving the sun-bleached bones of Dead Horse Camp behind. It seems the tables have turned on Raleigh, almost quite literally. His bandaged leg has slowed his pace and made him the tail of our party. When Father notices, he slows, turning around to give us both an encouraging smile. His overly eager step betrays his calm demeanor as he rushes past us at the sight of every nearing turn, ridge, or embankment. May Ergu be the one to chart the path from this life to the next, so that we may all travel safely. Oh, shit! Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead. This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby. What do we have here? There must be a way out of here. got to be the way up. August 9th. I'm leaving this page here to assuage any mystery should the rest of this quest prove as fatal for me as it has been for my party. My name is Jack Fawcett. I set out from Cuyaba Mato Grosso on the 20th of April, 1925, with my father, Percival Harrison Fawcett, and my best and longtime friend, Raleigh Rimmel, in search of Zed. I am the only one left. My father was lost to a pair of fierce jungle cats and Raleigh to Blunder. I myself am worse for wear, but refuse to give up. My father believed we are close to Zed, and so do I. So leaving two graves behind me, I will push west still, with the hope that I am not walking to my own end. In the early 19th century, this was used to measure the angle between an astronomical object and the horizon for the purposes of celestial navigation. There's an inscription here. To my son, Jack, may you never lose sight of your horizons. Thank you.
This.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel?